Roman Reigns has a simple mission statement here in WWE. He just wants to wreck everyone and leave.
And lately, that mission statement has been seeming more like a prophecy.
Yeah, it's hard to argue with the results Reigns has gotten from that more aggressive approach. We'll see if it's more of the same here tonight.
And on the other side, you have The Rock, a thoroughbred competitor with so much fire and hard-headed tenacity in the ring that he earned the nickname The Brahma Bull.
A nickname almost as iconic as The Rock himself.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex, vertical souple.
From the top,
crash landing.
Punch connects.
Snap there. Bottom and elbow.
Really just laying it in.
You go up, you have to come down.
On a step ahead of The Rock.
What a headbutt.
Fight back against that kind of dominance.
When facing Roman Reigns, it's all about picking your spots. Reigns will run right over you if you let him, so you have to be quick on your feet and only attack when you know you have a guarantee of success.
Yeah. He caught him right on the nose.
Hoisted up. Knees across the abdomen. Isolating the arm.
He's looking a little off balance.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh God, that hurt.
Good night.
The Great One has become relentless.
This is how you counter Roman's dominance, by carefully choosing when to attack.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Target in the arm now.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Oh, targeting the stuff.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
With a great counter. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Kick out before the one count.
He has definite point.
He's turning the tables.
I think we know what's coming next.
Superman punch. Good night.
Here comes Reigns.
Spear. Cut him in half.
The Great One is down. The Rock is down!
Rock Spinebuster.
This is what happens when you mess with the Brahma Bull. You get the horns and a...
Get ready, Corey! Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment!
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Two count. Unbelievable power.
Very few. superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
Rock is already unloading with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Up and over!
Rock sensed that was coming.
A snapmare. Yeah. Bottom of an elbow.
Yeah. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Roman continues to take on damage there.
The Rock not allowing the nature of this match to prevent him from getting back on top.
And The Rock piling on even more damage.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that air. There it is! That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
No way!
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B. And Rock gets reversed.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Superman punch!
The big dog setting it up.
We're about to see it.
Spear cut him in half. Reigns got all of it.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Makes the cover. 2, 3.
Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, Roman.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.